is New Day Northwest. Now, here's Margaret Larson.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to New Day Northwest. I've got a special guest hanging out with me for today's show, my good friend and one of the hosts of KJR's The Barbershop Show, T. Holla, Terry Holloman. Very excited to have my friend here.
Very excited to be here.
And so I'm pretty excited because it's the first time I've met your wife, Heather.
Yeah,
and she's here with two of the four kids, right?
She's real. They are
she
real.
She is real. Yeah, we were worried, but
yep,
she's...
That's Heather. That's little TJ over
Hi,
there.
Hi, TJ.
Terry Jr.
Hey, buddy.
And that's my friend, Tiara.
And Tiara, it's good to see you again. So what'd you do this weekend?
You've got
four kids, so you're always busy.
Oh, I had a spectacular weekend.
Yeah.
Little TJ had his six-year-old birthday party at our house this weekend.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Yeah, it was a superhero party. And you see how we had the house packed full of six-year-olds. And it was very interesting to say that.
Interesting.
Least. Well, just use the word interesting. You know, 15 minutes into the party. Yeah, look at there. We had pin the tail on a donkey.
Yeah.
Yeah, all kind of little fun games.
What'd the cake look like?
Spider-Man cake,
of course.
Superhero cake.
What am I saying?
What else would you have?
He's got Spider-Man over there.
Yeah, Spider-Man.
And then there were things with the older kids?
Yeah, we had an older kids party, Tolo after party, at my house on Saturday night. Yes,
Very cool.
Tiara had her friends over, and I was a little nervous at first, you know, having a bunch of extra teenagers in the house.
Yes.
You know, they're a good bunch usually, but, you know, when you're dealing with teenagers, you never know. It's like having a bunch of dogs in your basement.
Wild, fierce.
You know, they're nice. They're nice, but you just never know.
You never know. And so did you stay in another part of the house, or did you supervise, or what did you do?
I stayed upstairs for the most part, but every now and again, I made an excuse to go downstairs because, you know, I needed to find a bottle of water because we didn't have bottles of water upstairs,
right.
Of course.
Yeah, of course. Tiara, is he a cool dad? He is a cool dad. Okay, I saw you rocking out in the car.
I'm very embarrassing dad. Yes, that's what I do.
I think that's part of the job description. So Friday night,
I made the crazy
drive to Tacoma in the rain in rush hour to go see Lyle Lovett and Robert Earl Keen. That was a very good show. And then Saturday night, my friend Uyen had a dinner party. We were talking about, you see me with this gigantic glass of wine?
Absolutely.
I just thought that was the best glass I'd seen, and I'd been at it for a while there when we...
What is this?
Sunday, I'm on this paleo diet. I have been for months and months. So every Sunday I learn to cook something new. This is an egg in a cloud. And you whip up the egg whites and put Parmesan cheese in there. You bake it for 3 minutes, put the yolk in, and then bake it some more till it's however you want it to be. And it tastes like a pastry or something, like a savory pastry. It's so good, and it's only like 95 calories.
Oh, we're going to have to share that recipe after the show.
I will put that on Facebook because I think you'd like it. I think other people would like it too. Has anybody heard of Egg in a Cloud? Yeah?
No.
Okay.
No. But we do now.
We do now. Did you watch the Grammys last night?
I watched a lot of it. I was in and out because, of course, kids running around with sports.
Right.
But I was in and out of watching the Grammys. Incredible show.
It was pretty good.
Lots of spectacular things. I loved Kendrick Lamar's performance right here.
It was very
poignant and powerful, to start the show. That's how it came out.
He's always profound. I love him for that. He has things to say, and
very
I want to listen.
Yes, very much so.
Kesha,
I like Kendrick.
Kesha had a great thing to say, and also Janelle Monáe.
Yep.
Talking
absolutely.
About Time's Up.
The Me Too movement and Time's Up was very strong in the building last night for the Grammys. And it was just a rousing show all the way around.
It was. I heard some people this morning saying, oh, it was political. And I'm like, well, since when has music not been political?
I know. I think since the beginning of music, it's been political. It's been a message.
Artists have things to say.
They do.
Amazon is opening up the Spheres today.
Yes.
Have you been watching any of this?
I've driven past the big giant glass
and wondered
balls?
What is that?
What in the world are they trying to do in there? Yeah, that's what they look like right there.
Big. Well, they're growing plants in there. There are 40,000 plants from 30 countries crossing 400 species, including a 50-foot show-stopping fig tree right in the middle.
Wow.
And the whole thing opens today. So it's open to the public Monday through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. There's a free visitor center at the base of the Spheres. And
that's pretty cool. Favorite price, free.
Free.
So we can go in and hang out at the visitor section for free.
Is it free to go in, or is it just the visitor center that's free? I'm not absolutely sure. Do you know how much this cost to make?
How much?
Took 5 years. Just guess.
Like a couple hundred million dollars.
$4 billion.
Goodness gracious.
So.
Well, Amazon is rolling in the dough, so.
Yeah,
you know,
Jeff Bezos is, and he's doing
course.
Good and interesting things with it. Okay, so I'm glad you're here with me today. We have a lot of things to do coming up.
Yep. Later on in the show, handyman Lawrence Huffines is here to show us how easy it can be to spruce up furniture with a little bit of paint.
Also ahead, it's not just King County, Snohomish, and Pierce counties that are seeing home prices skyrocket. We'll get a real estate forecast for 2018.
But up next, we get to go head-to-head with some Pictionary with our friends from Theater Sport. We'll be right back.
Bye. Yeah.